Hello, everybody, and Happy New Year! I'm really excited for 2018. It's a chance to look at life with a new start, with a new perspective, try to incorporate new things into my life. I know that New Year's is kind of just one of those social construct-y things, and I've never super tried to get into it or constricted myself to a New Year's resolution, but last year I did do a list of 17 things, kind of like goals or whatever you want to call them, things that I could look back at for 2017, things that I wanted to accomplish. So I have that list right here, and I thought that I could just continue this tradition by doing 18 new things for 2018, things that I want to see in my life, improvement and growth in certain areas. To start the video, I was just gonna go over these 17 things. I thought it'd be fun to look back at where I was a year ago from today. Number one, every day is a good day for a fresh start. I do like to live by that. Number two, it's okay to not finish something. Don't beat yourself up. Still have a hard time with that. I really like finishing things, but I have a hard time finishing things. Did finish my first semester of college, and with pretty good grades at that, so I'll consider that a check. Keep your values. Number five, remind people that they are beautiful. Number six, aim for success, even when it seems unlikely. Number seven, write more poems, read more poems. I finished Milk and Honey this year, and I've been trying to work more on my poetry because I used to do a lot when I was younger, and I'm enjoying the chance to write things that are less elementary. Number eight, take care of your body. Kinda did that, kinda didn't. Be the reason someone has a good day. I really like that. That's a good thing to do. Do not be afraid of new beginnings. Number 11, stop trying, start doing. That's kind of a wake-up call. I don't know if I really accomplished that in 2017, but maybe I'll have to carry that into my 2018 list. Number 12, love others, spread more positivity because the world needs it. And that's true, especially right now with everything we have going on. It's okay to look back, but do not dwell. Number 14, focus less on materialistic things. So, making my life more minimal, I guess. I don't think I really thought about that much in 2017, but that has been something that I've been thinking about for my future in 2018, trying to reduce things that I don't necessarily need, but that I just like to look at in my life. Number 15, go on more hikes. Number 16, smile as often as possible. And number 17, make it a great year, which I really think that I did. Had lots of things going on in 2017. I lost friends, gained friends. Holy smokes, the cat. I graduated, I went to college, I did my first semester of college. I made so many new friends while I was there. I worked at Chick-fil-A for a year. I did a lot this year. There was a lot of new things, a lot of old things, and I'm happy with the way that I live 2017.
All right, as I take down my 2017 list, ready to put up the 2018 list, we're gonna move that aside and start with a blank and fresh piece of paper. And I'm really excited to write this list. I think that it's gonna be a really good habit to get into at the beginning of every year. So my first four things on my list are things that I pulled from my 2017 list and decided to carry on into the next year. So the first one will be, every day is a new day for a fresh start. The second one, do not be afraid of new beginnings. The third one, focus less on material things. I'm really interested in trying yoga and trying to become more patient and hoping that that has a positive impact on my life. Number four, smile as much as possible. And now moving on to the rest of the things that I have for this year. Number five, improvement is letting go, not holding on. Number six, treat commitments how they should be treated. Number seven, be less embarrassed, more being yourself. Number eight, consistency is key. Number nine, tell your family that you love them more often. That's really important. Number 10, do your best in college, nobody else's. Number 11, make lots of memories. Number 12, don't be afraid of what's unknown. Number 13, listen to good music. Make more playlists on Spotify. Number 14, body positivity. Number 15, empower not just yourself, but others. Number 16, reread this list often. Number 17, pet all the dogs, cats, and furry animals. And number 18, make it a better year.